I had this book pretty well finished. You know, I have notes that I've taken almost daily for 48 years, and finally got through that finish, and January 6th happened. And we delayed it to talk about my worries. If we start putting limits on education so you can only know certain things, limits on what reporters can honestly say, whether we may disagree with them or not, if we put limits on all this, if we don't study what's going on, yes, I really fear for democracy.